Jody, this is College Calling. You know that rap you were gonna do next week? That's not gonna work for us. You're gonna need to come up with something else. Good luck.
Look, I know we're down one, but we still got three. Each and every one of them, a gem, unique. Each with a certain style that suits your personality. And where you wanna go just depends on where you wanna be. And you can go to anyone. It doesn't matter what you study, doesn't matter where you're from. It's just a way to deal with the reality you face, whether studying or reading or staring into space. Getting a book, it's not that hard. All you really need is a one card. You go online and you take your pick from the 5 college catalog. Just one click to request item. Are we on the same page? Monday through Friday, it only takes a day or two. The staff ensure that the book you get is the very same book that you request. They put it on a van and they take it for a ride. They bring it to Young and they put it on the side for you to pick up at your leisure, whether for research or pleasure. They're gonna try to make me look like I'm a user, abuser, a nut or a slut. Gonna try to break me down and drag me through the slumming mud. Spit in my eye, make me wanna really die. Wish I had an alibi. To be honest, I am terrified of all the things they're gonna say, even if unverified. Lay it on a hook for me to take the bait. Open up a book, my whole life to annotate. I am the woman you see on the screen. Sweet, gentle, calm and clean. And I've seen some trouble, and I can be mean. But I've still got a soul, and I'm still a human being. I've got history, I've known real misery. I've had my share of some damn fine easy. I struggled with my mental health as a kid and adult. Notches in my bedpost and lots of notches in my belt. I can't lie, I've got a few skeletons, but holy hell, take a look at those elephants. You think I'm the problem? An assault on intelligence. I object on grounds of relevance. And now let's talk about the woman who has a paper due at midnight, and now it's 3:30. 3 o'clock on the day that is due. Where you gonna go? What you gonna do? You're gonna go to our site, the one right there. Look in the upper right, you see the button that's there? The one that says ask us, as in a question. It's full of good answers and suggestions. Just send us an email, we'll hit you back. Just describe the problem and tell us where you're at. Or give us a call, yo, you know, on the phone. We'll be sure to hook you up with someone who knows the answer to any question that you have. But if it's down to the wire and you need help fast, just come on in, we'll walk you through. Or make an appointment, yeah, that's good too. This ideology is not what it seems. The end you use to justify being mean. I've watched you engage in debilitating teens, prey upon young adult angst and anxieties. I fight my battles with the best of intentions. Gotta keep going, now I've got their attention. Keep saying all the things they don't want me to mention while they go on living in an alternative dimension. It's not an accident that I'm the one to speak. Always been a little weird, always been a freak. I've struggled hard to heal, always been a squeaky wheel. I detect the artifice and the bullshit in any deal. So now you know it all, my foibles and my trauma. But I've got a good heart and I am a good mama. And I did nothing to deserve this drama brought upon me solely for my skin color. Special collections, there are 3 parts. Repositories that comprise the heart of the history that we all share as women, as sisters, as humans who care. The Sophia Smith collection has a lot of cool shit. Months, years, centuries of it. The college archives, you know what's there. Smith College stuff, the history of who, when, and where. And the rare books, you know the written word, the name's Mortimer. I don't know if you heard, the collection is deep, the collection is wide. From medieval manuscript to literary archives, find it all in Young or just go online. In particular, the oral histories are really fine. Feminist people of color, reproductive advocates, women of valor, and the social justice activists. I know some of you think, oh how very, very, to make a rap song about a library was a little bit ballsy for a middle-aged Mary. You thought it was cringe, but au contraire, you have no idea what it took to make me talk, to place my middle-aged neck upon that block instead of standing around staring at the clock. I got busy getting honest with myself and with God. Someone had to say it up and spit it out. I probably wouldn't have done it if I had more clout, more money to lose, and a much bigger house. A lot more debt and a lot more self-doubt. And I don't know if I can pull it off with their billions of dollars, the attorney they've got. But I know what I am and I know what I'm not. I'm not your shill and I can't be bought. I bet you didn't know, no, I bet you didn't figure that the fun stuff here would so absolutely glimmer. We got movies, news, fashion magazines. We got language learning software so you can make the global scene. And on your laptop, the movies people love, indies, drama, stuff you never heard of. Swinkies, where you go for the Hollywood flicks. Can canopy for when you need a documentary fix or read about the world in all our magazines. Mother Jones, The Atlantic, Glamour and Bon Appetit, Rolling Stone, Ebony and Vanity Fair. We even got The New Yorker.
Are any of you from there?
And more good news, we got The Washington Post, Philadelphia Inquirer. We really got the most stunning collection from all around the world, from urban cosmopolitan to absolutely rural. Or maybe no news, skip the magazines, maybe comic books or graphic novels. Are you seeing? We got plenty of this, plenty of that. Smith Libraries. Yeah, it's like that.